tripping penalty for Markland, who will serve 2 minutes if he sees that all out. Dow helped it onwards. Soke still has it. He's shown some good flashes already. Eriksson. Oh, and he scored. Eriksson has scored for the Stars. Here's McBean. This is looking dangerous, and Folk and nearly in. And another shot comes in, and it's just bounced on top of the crossbar and gone over. Lakovic, it's behind everyone. Ripplingham will have a go. And it's a rebound, and McNulty has equalised for the Flames. They needed that.
Yeah, fantastic response there. Ripplingham with the initial shot.
Prokop. Markland and Ingles at it, and so close. The net bulged, but it wasn't to be for Markland. Pondering and plotting his next move. The USA coach. And Tate, bit of a chance for him to stretch his legs. Lock shoots.
No way.
Legs and skates being taken out.
We appear to have come up with a decision. I don't know if they've told anyone yet.
And I think you could tell from the sound of the home support, it's a goal. Puck handling from Soke. Off the park, and a slight change of line. Cable to Crocock. Crocock, who is running through on a breakout, he scored a fantastic goal. And they've doubled their advantage here at the Spectrum. A face off just to the left hand side of the aforementioned Svensson's net. The Flames have possession just ahead of the blue line. Is Locke, who shoots. Now Klimek, also ahead of the blue line, sends it on to Locke. Locke shoots again. Same action. Tate tripping over the referee and the Stars player. Shot comes in! And Tedesco has made it four. McAdam takes a touch. Soke. Sonch. Excellent control from him. And that's deflected somehow wide. Sonch again gets another shot away. And on the rebound, it's turned in. Let's go. Crowded out by three Stars bodies. Markland backwards. Lock. Shoots right across the face. Markland couldn't turn it in, he couldn't adjust his body. Tate's come over to help. Tate comes away with it. Bit of a chance for him to stretch his legs. Ferguson on the right-hand side. Tate has made a central skate. And Soke once again in possession where he wants to be, but he's given it away. And surely it's going to be turned in. And it's that man, Ryan Tate, who makes it Flames 5, Stars 2. Stars, they don't quite know whether to stick or twist here. Stick and hope this doesn't get worse, or twist and go for it. It's going to deflect in! And that's come off a Flames player, surely. It's Reinhardt who will serve back for the Stars. And it's in! Sam Markland looking slightly sheepish, like he doesn't want a claiming. Eriksson loses out. Cronella finds Markland slightly fortuitously. Cronella again. Great skill, great speed, and what a goal that is! He was falling on his skates, he was heading towards the ice. And he's managed to find a seventh goal for the Flames. Fantastic solo effort.
Oh, it was another zesty goal for the Flames. It was wonderful to watch. What a joy. He comes skating up that right wing, even tripping over. He manages to keep the puck under control.